everybody, this is the Timmy-Hutch-Fan. Wow. Oh, one of my friends invited me to do this VEDA challenge. I don't know what to say. It's a video for every day in April, and so I gotta come up with some creative ideas. Got anything you want to see, leave me a comment below. Today I just thought that I would talk about things that I like, I guess. One thing I like to do, I like to write. I've got several stories that I've written. If you want to check them out, I got a website. It's called UMG Productions. And I'll put the link down below if in case you want to see it. Another thing I love birds. Always love birds. I've never seen a bird that I didn't like. Let's see, another thing that I love animals right there. That's an otter, by the way. I know he's stuffed, but as far as pets go, he's all I got. So, I got him. I got several others here, too, scattered all over the place. I rescued them from the van before I sold it. So that's another thing that I love, animals. Otters are actually one of my favorite animals, really, because they're just so doggone cute, and they swim so good, and they seem to enjoy doing it. How many animals do you know are like that? Another thing that I love dogs, puppy dogs, not big, vicious dogs that go up to you and attack you. I like the little ones. What can I say? I always had a fascination for dogs because they come in so many shapes, sizes, and colors, you know. They're nothing like cats. Cats only come in a few colors, and basically, you've seen one cat, you've seen them all, but dogs are fascinating because there's so many different kinds. You know, you have little ones, you have big ones, you have dogs that come in white with brown spots like mine, red with white, brown, yellow, even gray, blue. So many different colors and sizes and shapes and forms, and you know, there isn't another species like that in the entire world that can, you know, that has that claim to fame. So yeah, dogs are pretty doggone fascinating as far as I'm concerned. Another thing I love to do, I love to cook and bake, especially baking. Baking is my big thing. I wanted to become a pastry chef and either open up my own restaurant or open up my own bakery. I think I'm kind of leaning more towards bakery because I really, really like that. And, well, you've seen my videos where I love to bake cookies and stuff. Well, that's just a sample. I know how to cook and bake almost anything I put my mind to. Oh, another thing that I love my treadmill. I get on this thing every day, twice a day. I love it. I absolutely love it. My sister gave me that last year for my birthday, and I just love getting on that thing every day, twice a day, for an hour each, so that's 2 hours every day. I know I shouldn't overdo it, but I do. Oh, what else? I love to draw. I absolutely love drawing. That's one of my favorite things to do on, I guess you could say, a rainy day. Rain or shine. I do a lot of the illustrations for my stories and for other people's stories, too. I've been known to do that. I love to eat. In case you can't tell it by looking at me, I absolutely love to eat. Yeah, That's why I'm a fat ass bitch. I just don't go to McDonald's or Burger King every day to do it. I'd rather prepare all my dinners here at home. Another thing that I love, NXS. I love these guys. They are wonderful. Mwah. Just love them so much. And I've met all of them too, so that's pretty cool. And I have spent time with them too, and I especially loved spending time with Timmy. He was my favorite. So, yeah, that's some of the things that I truly, truly love. And so, what are some of the things that you love that you simply can't live without? Those are some of the things that I really enjoy. So leave me a comment. Tell me how you like this video. And I'll get back to you tomorrow.